Hello, in this video I want to explain how to fix the following problem. The Minecraft launcher over Steamlink is not visible. If you press the play button, it's possible to launch the Minecraft. To fix the problem, make the next step. Locate the folder of the Minecraft launcher. Open folder game and rename libEGL.dll to libEGL.dll and libEGL.es2 to some different name. And let's set the result. As you can see, Minecraft launcher now visible.